Military officials in Marawi are mum over reports reinforcements have managed to link up with Maute terrorists still holed up in the city. More from Ron Gagalak.
This is the 82nd day of the battle for Marawi. ABS-CBN sources say around 10 members of the Maute group were able to sneak in and reinforce their forces inside the battle zone in Marawi. The reinforcements supposedly entered Marawi at nighttime via the Llano Lake and took advantage of heavy rains and landed in an area in Marantau. ABS-CBN was able to reach Marantau, but residents refused to speak and there are no police nor military in the area. Joint Task Force Marawi did not confirm nor deny the information.
It is really possible to happen. Kaya nga po, naglagay po tayo ng forces dyan sa area na yan. Meron tayong Joint Task Group Lawa composed of the PNP and Special Forces na nagka-conduct ng patrols, maritime patrols 24/7. If you could see, it's 340 square kilometers na area. Napakalawak po ng lake at isa po yan sa ating mga challenges kung paano mabantayan ng ating mga forces na andyan.
If Maute reinforcements were able to come in, this could mean prolonged military operations in Marawi.
Of course, it will have an effect on our ongoing mission right now. Pero ito kasi pinagpreparahan na po yan ng ating mga ground forces. Yung ating mga ground commanders are already looking into all the possibilities na maaring mangyari, including kung meron mang nakapasok.
Coastal towns have started to implement security measures. In Balindong Town, boat owners are required to register at the municipal hall. They should also paint numbers to their boats for easy identification. The military is also confirming pictures of Omar Maute and Isnilon Hapilon, including another picture of a wounded Omar in a wooden house.
Those pictures, we have forwarded it to our intelligence units for validation. Sa ngayon, hindi pa tayo nakatanggap ng sagot sa kanila. And isa nga po yan sa ating itinatanong, how come may mga pictures na ganito na inilalabas ngayon? Ano po yung mensahe at ano po ibig sabihin? Our commanders had been preparing for the worst possible scenario with or without these leaders inside the main battle area.
Other pictures gathered by ABS-CBN shows Maute fighters killed by the military. One fighter was found under the rubble. Another was killed in a business establishment, while the others in vacant lots. But some of those killed wore soldiers' uniform. 552 of the Maute members were already killed. But in exchange, 128 of government troops have also given up their lives to save Marawi. Ron Gagalak, ABS-CBN News, Marawi City.